pull the choke all the way out. You pull it over, it will fire.
Yep.
Once it fires, push your choke back in.
Easy.
Pull it again.
Yep.
It will start and the engine will rev. When the engine revs, you want to put it back to idle, hit the trigger. You'll hear a click and it'll go straight back to idle for you instantly.
Easy.
So if you take your hand off the trigger.
Okay. Simple as that.